Apparently, if you're on a motorcycle, it doesn't hurt so much. Plus, Oh. And this video.